Welcome back, everyone. In today's video, I will show you guys what is recovery mode, and how to put iPhone in recovery mode, and how to get iPhone out of recovery mode. So let's go. iPhone recovery mode, in simply put saying, is a fail-safe for your problematic iPhone. You might be had met these situations before. For example, your iPhone is somehow stuck on Apple logo or keeps turning on and off. Your iPhone is stuck on the loading bar when upgrading or restoring, and other situations I didn't mention. All these kinds of bugs are iOS system bugs. These bugs might cause your iPhone won't able to be detected by iTunes or other software. If you put your iPhone in recovery mode, your iPhone will become detectable. Then you can fix these through iPhone recovery mode. That's why recovery mode exists. Now let me show you how to put iPhone in recovery mode. To get your iPhone in recovery mode, you need to connect your iPhone to iTunes or Finder first. Then, for iPhone 6 or older models, press the home button and power button at the same time. Keep pressing till the recovery mode screen shows up. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus models, press the volume down button and power button at the same time. Keep pressing till the recovery mode screen shows up. For iPhone 8 or later models, press the volume up button and press the volume down button, and press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then your iPhone is in recovery mode now. If you want a more convenient way, I recommend you use tenorshare reboot. All you need to do is connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac and then open reboot. Click the enter recovery mode option. Then your iPhone is in recovery mode. It's very simple and efficient, and it's a free feature. You can check the download link in the description and download it. Now let me show you how to get iPhone out of recovery mode. To get your iPhone out of recovery mode is also very simple. Just do the same move that put your iPhone in recovery mode, but this time, release the button when you see the Apple logo, then your iPhone is out of recovery mode. Also, if you want a more convenient way, still recommend you use tenorshare reboot. Connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac and open reboot. Reboot will automatically detect your iPhone is in recovery mode, then click the exit recovery mode option. Just 1 second, your iPhone is out of recovery mode. It's very efficient and simple, and it's free. Go give it a try. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you next time.